Hello everybody and welcome to Prairie View Motorsports Park. This extremely high bank 5th mile indoor oval doubles as a state high school wrestling arena during the off season. It is time to go. Do the best you can. And we'll take the best of 2 laps here. Let's see what happens. Great lap time. That should get them in the top 10 at least. Qualifying is done for the day. Let's take a peek at qualifying results. Good luck, everybody. They're coming to the line. And we're underway. The green is flying. Tonight's A main. The leader brings them down towards the line. The green flag is in the air. Just a reminder to check out the merchandise trailer for our brand new t-shirts. $18.99 tonight only. Five comes out, one to go. Another race in the books. Hope you all enjoyed that one. Let's take a look at the official results. We are ready to go for the A&A, so settle in. We have a great race in store for you. They're coming to the line. race is getting intense. Those cars are really getting dirty. A reminder to check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts, just $18.99 tonight only. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers and they're starting to feel the pressure. So good. We've had some great racing today. These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. Just 10 laps to go. Drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. 5 more laps left. Drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. 2 to go. It's all come down to this, the final lap. A dominant win. Great job. And here they are, the official results.